Well, certainly, if you can, bring a chisel, and look for, you know, good clear ice that's at least 4 to 5 inches thick. You don't necessarily want to go out if the ice is a lot of air bubbles in it, or if it is, you know, frozen slush that doesn't support much weight. So you want about 4 or 5 inches of good clear ice, and use a chisel as you go to probe in front of you so that you can tell when the ice is getting thinner.